Seen from space, the Earth is blue. Seawater covers 72% of Earth's surface, and there is a great potential beneath the sea surface. Estimates show that in 2050, the Earth's population will be about 10 billion, and the food production has to increase by 70%. To achieve all this, we need to find new sources of proteins. We cannot chop down all the rainforest for the livestock to forage, or expect the world's population to become vegetarians. In addition, climate change is making it even harder to live off agriculture. Good sources of protein are to be found in the ocean, and here, production of food can be increased significantly. However, such growth cannot occur with increased hunting and fishing alone. The farming of fish, shellfish, and seaweed will therefore grow in the years ahead. Aquaculture, like any other livestock production, is based on the high population density of animals. This increases the risk of diseases, and it is therefore important to do extensive research on how diseases are evolved and can be prevented. We will see many new solutions in the aquaculture industry in the coming years, such as improved fish health, development of new feed, as well as rearing on ever new species, and the emergence of new fish farms. There is great potential for the green shift in the ocean. The trick is to utilize these so it is for the benefit of humans, as well as animals, and the environment.